standing up. It's where I learned about Jesus and knowing where I stand. You can take it or leave it. This is me. This is who I am.